Welcome back, and today we will unbox another parcel from Zalora.